Hello everyone, in this video we will take you through various digital payments. Login KGFS Assist using your credentials. From the main menu, go to collections and go to digital repayments, select FinPay. Find by center name. Select the center name from the given list. Customer details of selected center gets displayed. Select the customer and click fetch demand. Demand details gets auto populated. Give paid amount. Select payment mode as UPI. Give the customer mobile number. Click pay now. In FinPay screen, enter customer VPA. Click collect. UPI payment will initiate. Customer to access their UPI app like GPay, PhonePay and make the necessary payment from their account. Customer would receive message from their bank on the amount debited. Now, let's see using UPI QR code. Give amount to be paid. Select payment mode as UPI. Give customer mobile number and click pay now. In the FinPay screen, give generate QR. Ask customer to scan the QR and pay from UPI app. Now let's see using net banking. Give amount to be paid. Select payment mode as net banking. Give customer mobile number and click pay now. In the FinPay screen, give customer name, click OK. Payment link will be sent to customer mobile from FinPay. On selecting net banking, customer will be redirected to their bank net banking page. Customer to log in using their credentials, confirm the payment details, confirm the bank to debit amount from account. Give the OTP received from bank and amount gets debited from account. Customer shall receive amount debited message from the bank. FinPay confirms successful transaction. Let's see using Aadhaar Pay. Give amount to be paid. Select payment mode as Aadhaar Pay. Give Aadhaar number. Give the customer mobile number and click pay now. In the FinPay screen, select bank linked to Aadhaar from the given list. Give authentication type as fingerprint and click to agree. Give next. Select evaluate scanner from list and give done. Connect the device to capture the fingerprint. The transaction completes successfully. Now let's see how to print receipts. From menu under collections, select receipt. Select payment type as digital. Select date from calendar. All receipts for the date are displayed. Select the customer. Give print. Connect the thermal printer to print receipt. Login KGFS Assist app using your Perdix username and password. Select RBL UPI from the digital repayments. Find by center name. Select center name from the given list. Select the customer of the center and fetch demand. Give paid amount for every customer. Give UPI ID and give the bank transaction ID. Give the customer mobile number. Capture photo and give pay now. And print received. Thank you.